That's me, 32 years ago, with a group of Alaskan leaders pushing the Alaska gas line. My hair's changed a little since then, but one thing hasn't. We still don't have a gas line. It's time for Alaska to take control and quit waiting for someone else to do our job.
To get the All Alaska Gasline built, Alaska needs only one thing. We need a governor who understands what to do and has the courage to do it. That's Bill Walker, and that's why he has my full support.
Let's take back Alaska's future.